80% of learning is visual, yet 1 in 4 U.S. students from kindergarten through 6th grade have a visual problem that's not been diagnosed.